Hello.
Thank you. Hello.
Members of AFLIA Governing Council, Dr. Sarah Kadu, Doreen Appiah, Ms. Ingrid Thompson, AFLIA and Wikipedia team that has led this process, librarians and information workers all over the continent and worldwide. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a great honor to launch African Librarians Week. On behalf of AFLIA, I am pleased to be part of this initiative of knowledge sharing and capacity building of librarians in the continent. Thank you, Wikimedia and AFLIA team, who has been involved in leading this initiative and making it a dream come true. Although this historical launch is taking place in the midst of the global epidemic called coronavirus that is challenging the whole world, please take heed of the call made by governments and stay at home while you do your duties virtually, if possible. On this day, we also support that the librarians keep on supporting reading and providing information that will keep us going until the battle of this pandemic is over. The launch of the African Librarians Week also coincides with the World Book Day, which is taking place today, which is all about celebrating the power of books and the joy of reading. AFLIA, as the unifying platform for the African library field, is interested not just in building the capacity of librarians to deliver relevant, cutting-edge, targeted, and purposive information services. AFLIA is also deeply committed to the upliftment of Africa as a continent. Through the projections of the voices, culture, philosophies that need to be heard loudly and clearly, with knowledge in all facets of human existence that is worthy of being open and integrated into the global body of knowledge of academic giants that deserve global recognition. That is why we are partnering with the Wikimedia Foundation to ensure that Wikipedia, which ranks amongst the most consulted sites online, has large, relevant, accurate articles about who we are and what we have done and are doing. As librarians, we are in the forefront of knowledge dissemination, and I dare say knowledge creation as we walk and work together in AFLIA. It is therefore with great joy as the president of AFLIA that I launched the campaign for the first ever African Librarians Week scheduled to take place from the 24th to the 30th of May 2020, with the theme Promoting African Scholars to the World. It will be a week that African librarians will update articles about Africa and African scholars in all disciplines with references, citations, and further reading stars, contributing to creation of reliable content on Africa on Wikipedia for the benefit of global readers. This has been the essence of all webinars we have organized on Wikipedia, and a dedicated page has been set up on the AFLIA website to share more details about the African Librarians Week, how to participate, and frequently asked questions, FAQs. It also hosts several simplified resources, including webinar recordings and other tutorial videos. To help prepare you adequately, participate, a support team is also on standby to assist you should you have any encounter any problems. Therefore, visit the AFLIA website, which is www.aflia.net, to learn more. To ensure a coordinated campaign on social media, the official hashtag for the week is #OneLib1Ref, as Ingrid Thompson has mentioned that and was presenting around that. And the other one, it's #AFLIB, a week, as Doreen has spoken about that one. I encourage all librarians from national libraries, academic and special libraries, public and community libraries, school libraries, as well as LIS institutions in Africa, to get ready, be a part of a changing narrative, of changing the narrative of Africa and African scholars in Wikipedia. There will be recognition that will be provided in relation to the participation. Award of certificates of the best 50 participating librarians, while the top 5 contributors will receive prizes during the 2020 AFLIA conference in Ghana, Accra. Ensure that you present your institution and country well in this exercise. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me by these few words to declare the campaign of the Library Week duly launched today. God bless African librarians. God bless AFLIA. God bless Wikimedia. God bless Africa. Thank you very much for your kind attention. Viva AFLIA, viva Wikipedia, viva. Thank you.